Yo, check. If this isn't Nas, then it's Big L or Biggie Smalls or Big Jigga. Mos Def, I thought it's best I get involved in a big picture. Uncut primitive edge, sharp as a native's killer tool. Unplugged, limitless set, sparks on a page. Rip the booth, cooking rabies and minerals since school days on intervals. Dogs were saved by the bell, then dogs were saved by the principle. This is heartache and spiritual, dark days I scribble through. It's life, there's no difference from large stage or living room. Yo, the role that this form of art plays, pivotal. Words roll stones that cover God's face. The living proof, this wild style of flip it like parkour, hardcore, I'm yay with it. Take hits to a Sunday service with God flows. Scriptures and paradigm altering legends that aren't told. Prayers and gospels that can pull heaven and star close. That's our born and bred, with for some heartborn breads. Never adding up, born and bred in camps of those that stack it up. The bundle stands while still moving at pace that's not black enough. Cause how I was raised, we never lacked as much. My folks, white, pious, intercessor and minister. So when life swallows me, it's said to project me to Nineveh. Black house mothers who wore their hearts on their sleeveless pinafores. Tall tales stirred me close to my dreams with literature. All for wages to hopefully feed their little ones. The diamonds in the rough type villagers, raised by nighttime visitors, who raised wine cups with Christ-like diligence. As long as the cycle was fair, they'd be lifetime prisoners of short-lived thrills with holy fills. Flash our tongues like panting jackals and poisonous snakes. We're born to kill, nesting all shades of sins that natural light alone won't reveal. Hearts of stone, bones of steel. Dad likes my prayers in my mother language. They taste like God rose from the dead. 3 days after my birth, my mother vanished. I was my mother's 3 days a night sick before I was moved to where I was officially placed in 9-6. I'm a son of a traveler, pilgrim, a phantom. A single question with a million answers. I mean answers, excuse the twang, this isn't me. Not from the US and I'm proud, but sometimes I find myself grieving in between tongues and time. Black and white, I'm a melting pot, undefined, with an appetite for a wealth in God. A wife and children that I can raise to the stars, beyond the demons that found a place in my heart. It's why I love the colored girl who wrote A Question of Power. Born a crime in our country and moved to live and die as a vet in Botswana. Busy head, go read about her, she's why I write. While I spark raps on my page like petrol bombs, I'm the riot type. What you hear is a line fight. I've lived through my entire life. The roads are deep and dark as long drop toilets and highest Christ. I get anxious, almost never wake in the most violent episodes. Out of breath, with my back against heaven's doors, with a heavy load on my chest. In a flash I can barely hold my very own life for all that's left. Right next to all that was never told and all that I never chose. Like this black shade.
Sorry. This is... Dorito is still in my...